Hey guys, how you doing? Paul Gulliver here, Silverman Adventures. I'm getting ready to walk out the door today, guys. I just wanted to do an intro to my past 2 days of videos that I didn't get intro on. I just walked out and started fishing. And it was 2 days at different places, like 10 different places, 8 hours worth of fishing. So I just wanted to put a little intro to that so you know what I'm gonna show you that in a little bit. And just notice the beauty of the areas I went. That's the main thing. And some of my viewers wanted to find out, tell me where I was going. So I made a little film and made sure I told everybody where I was at and this and that. So just hope you enjoy the videos, guys. And right now, I had to get ready to go to my church. We're giving away food. Bayshore Community Church down here in Bradenton. And anybody comes in from 2 to 4 gets free food. We got semi-trailers full of stuff that we dropped off at church. We're gonna be feeding the community. So everybody needs help, guys. So you know anybody needs help besides me learning how to talk right? Help somebody out. Tell somebody you love them. And just live good as you can, okay, guys? All right, everybody, peace. Love you guys. We'll see you later. Gotta go to work. Bye.
All right, guys, let's check. I'm on. You at least don't have to look at my full body this time. I'm gonna be going right down here. And the tide should be coming in. It's gonna be high tide pretty soon, like 1 o'clock or two, but it's a slow tide. So I'm gonna try here and work all the way around there. Everybody seems to like going underneath the bridge, but I like the moving water right here. I've caught a lot of snook down that stump pass in Inglewood. I put new 40-pound braid on my line. I got tired of that Andy. Didn't seem like it didn't work too good. So check my drag. Not tight enough. Alrighty. Let's see what we can get. If I can throw this thing. Hopefully I'm not skunked, guys. I feel bad. I'm getting a lot more subscribers. Appreciate that. You don't know how much. I like that. I gotta be able to catch something for you guys. Oop. Little fishy right there. Like, peace. Well, there's one of my buddies waiting for dinner. Sorry, guy. Go ahead, right away. I don't have nothing yet. Well, guys, just to give you a sign, that's where I'm at. Ooh. And there's Bradenton Beach area, Coquina. Goes all the way down there, almost for a mile, 2 miles. So it's nice. A lot of people fishing, but they're like me. Nobody caught anything. So it's not just me. I thought it was me. But I like to go fishing at night more for snook and stuff. So I'm gonna try that maybe later on tonight when it gets dark by the house. So, okay guys. We'll show you some more stuff when I get down into Coquina, just to show you some stuff. Be right back. Alrighty. Here's, I guess you can call it, downtown Bradenton Beach. Look. A little roundabout here. Don't trust these guys. Yep, I know there's construction going on the way home, but anybody wants to eat at a good place in Bradenton Beach or Coquina Beach, whatever you want to call it, right there, beach house. Here it is, guys. Beach House Restaurant. Special place for me and a special friend of mine. And good food there. Ate there a couple times. All right, guys. Well, time to try somewhere else if I'm lucky. All right, peace, everybody. See ya. Well, guys, I actually found it. Look, a buddy of mine was telling me about here. Sunny Shores Park. Nice flats, no wind. Maybe it's time to get the old tinny boppers on and wade around out here for a while. Sounds good to me. If it's clear enough by these mangroves, guess what? I might be getting my old butt in here and seeing what. Let's just see how clear it is in here. Well, not too clear. See how mushy it is. Well. Never know, be by these mangroves, guys, you know what I mean? Since I'm here, I'm gonna go change my stuff and I'll be back. I'm gonna go in the water, see if I catch something in these flats so I don't bore you too much with the other stuff. So I'll be back, guys. See ya.